we started seeing a few turkeys come in. And, you know, prior to about 6 years ago, I never saw a turkey on this place. And then one day I found a track, had to ask somebody what it was. And then I found a feather. Once again, I had somebody that knew tell me, hey, that's a turkey feather. And then I finally saw one. And that kind of got me excited about trying to improve the habitat. Earlier, I've got another neighbor that actually burned the year before I did my first burn. And quite frankly, that gave me a lot of confidence that it was something that was doable. In the past, it's always been one of those things, you know, man, I'd really like to do that, but I just don't have the equipment and the manpower and the resources, and it's just real scary. But after having done it and seeing the benefits from it, you know, I'm going to continue to do it as best I can every year. I've got plans to burn a section of my land every year indefinitely. And I guess from a landowner's point of view, the thing about cutting timber, you know, this place is, I mean, I love this place. It's just, it's where I spend my free time. It's where I bring my kids. We hunt, we camp, we hike, we play. And so, you know, there's some aesthetics here that I don't want to lose. And you know, some of this big, pretty timber. And I've told a lot of people, as a landowner, you know, when you cut it, the guys coming in doing the work, that's what they do all day, every day, and it's not a big deal to them, and I understand that. But when it's your place, once that timber's cut and gone, you know, you're not going to see it back again like this for 30 years. So it's a big deal, it's a big decision, and it's quite frankly pretty scary. And I would encourage you, if you have an interest in enhancing your property for eastern wild turkey, or for whitetail, or obviously for both, is which, as is usually the case, that's the first place to start. Get with your local biologist. But overall, it's been an extremely positive experience. My kids have been involved, and some of my friends and family members throughout every step of the way. It's been a whole lot of fun, and I try my best to use it as a teaching experience with my children. And because I want them to carry on this tradition, and I want them to enjoy this place as much as I have.